Arahato Sama Sambuddhasa Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sama Sambuddhasa. Okay. Today I talk less because take out another tea. Come. Today very painful. Okay. Today I am going to explain about Alapana, vocative case. We usually can say being addressed. This means somebody, order to somebody. It's one man or one bhikkhu order to somebody to do something. At that moment, we have to use Alapana. Okay? This is a little bit different according to the grammar, but nouns you can understand very easy, but verb little bit different. Okay, example now, naro gamang gacchati, the man go to the village. Somebody want to tell, to order, please go to the village. At that moment, naro become nara. Nara, gamang, gacchati, cannot say. Gacchatu, please go. Little bit different, okay? Slowly we can explain, don't worry. First, try to understand this thing. See, nara plus a become nara. Nara plus a become nara. Singular, how many noun, how many words? Two. Plural, nara plus a nara. Okay? Can see? Nara, nara, nara. Now the according to the we are using time, what is the different of Patama and Alapana? Subject and being addressed. What is the different way we understand according to this way? singular nara nara. You have to add in front of singular bho, 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 bho nara, deer man, bho meaning deer, deer, okay? Because sometimes we are addressed to somebody, deer, we use English, no? Same way, bho meaning deer, bho nara, deer man, bho nara, dear man. Okay, please write down English meaning. Understand? Sorry, yeah. Bho, bho. Yeah, because singular, no? Singular. That's a, now singular also have nara. Plural also have nara. How we understand what is the singular plural? Because of bhava, sorry, bhavo, bhavanto. Bhavanto nara. Dear men. Understand? Bhavanto meaning plural. Bhavanto nara. Dear men. Bho nara. Now the bho, you can see in the so many sutta, the bho gotamu. Bho gotamu mean, gotamu meaning the Lord Buddha. Bho gotamu. The some unreligion the person called to Lord Buddha bho gotamu. Bho gotamu. Bho meaning dear. You know, Sri Lanka, we use the pingvat. Pingvat meaning who has good merit, who has good merit life. Who is the example now? Everybody has good merit, no? Because of the reason you are come to here always. You have become Buddhist. You are always associate Sangha. You are come to study. Compared to other body, you are good merit people. Very good. We can say bho. Now, bhavanto upasaka. Understand? Bhavanto upasika. Bhavanto meaning who has the good merits, who has the good punya life. This we call the bho bhavanto. But according English meaning dear, they say I don't know another meaning English. Okay? Dear. Understand? Everybody okay? Now they see the our PowerPoint. They explain vocative case singular and plural. Please try to understand. No? Understand this side? Okay. Next time we can call bho bhante. Can see. Bho bhante, also can. But bhante, already everything complete. But bho bhante also we can say. But bho purisa, example now, you can say now your name, no? Example each other call name, no? Now you can say dear brother, no? Dear brother. Brother mean English, Pali? How to say brother? Bhata also can say brother, but it's better sodar. Why? According to the our akaranta masculine, sodaro, sodara, sodarang, sodare. Bho-sodara. Bho-sodara meaning dear brother. boho sodara. That's a different noun. That's why I don't want to explain here. Isn't bhatu ukharant? Bhatu. Bhata, bhataro, bhatara. Bhatarang, bhatare. Bhataren, bhatarebi, bhatare. Bhatuno, bhatus, bhatuna. Bhatare, bhatarami, bhatara, bhatara, bhataramha, bhatarasma, bhatarebi, bhatare. Bhatuno, bhatus, bhatuna. Bhatarami, bhatarasmi, bhatare. So different different way. No need to explain. But bhata also brother. Singular. Okay, bhata subject, bhata also singular brother. But it's better sodara. Sodara meaning brother. We can, according to the cases, we can declension. Sodaro, sodara. Sodarang, sodare. Okay? Sodara. Next time we can say, bho sodara. Bho sodara, dear brother. Okay? Sister, bhatari. 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 And sodari. Sodari. R-I. R-I, sodari. Bhatari. T-A-R-I. Bhatari. 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 Okay. Sodari. But later we can see the words, but only understand bhatari, sodari. But because the nouns not follow the same way, different way follow. Otherwise, you study all nouns, you try to follow only one way. That's all confused. Okay, that's why. Next one. Okay, please recite. Nara, nara, nara. Okay? Singular, nara, nara. Plural, nara. Okay? Next one. Okay, now please add bho, bho, nara. Bho nara, bhavanto nara. Okay, write down. With the at bho nara, bhavanto nara. But here no mention, not at maybe later coming. But if you need, please mark in your book. I think the some of Dhamma sister, Dhamma brother give up the Pali class, no? That's why somebody not come. Now I count. Somebody now two days, 3 days, fourth time no come to class. Yeah, I check. Somebody give up, no? I mark all. Who is coming, who is not coming. But I don't know name, but I remember face. I know the somebody yesterday class, he already missed, but today is coming, okay. But somebody no continuously not coming. No, this is not for me, for you. Because this time, actually, your first time, no? Maybe sometimes cannot understand, but it's better write down all detail, try to practice. One time not enough. Again, continuously practice, then can memorize and can enter can understand. Maybe we can again, maybe after a few months, we can again contact like Pali classes. At that time, can, slowly by slowly, not hurry. Because we also study continuously 4 years. continuously 4 years I am studied Pali, not only Pali, all the Dhamma together, but almost Pali. Okay. Next one, please recite. Bho matula bhavanto matula. Good. Next one. Good. If you need, write down. Okay. Okay. Now you can understand. Okay, please recite. Sometimes the bhavang also use. Sometimes bhavang also use, but anyway you have to press only bho enough this time. Man, later can understand. Agachatu bhavang gotamo. Then the mula, then the sutta, agachatu bhavang gotamo. The venerable, the Gotama, please come. Agachatu bhavang gotamo. They have different way, but later can understand. Enough this time, bho and bhavantu. Okay, next one. Oh, sorry. After explanation, no? After, because today can 9:30 until. Okay. Okay, example. Bho purisa gamang gacchetu. Now different, no? Gacchetu. Understand? Gacchetu meaning imperative mood according to English. Later, after go home, check what is the meaning imperative. Okay? But Pali we call panchami yatta. Panchami atta. This meaning beckon anapaka vidhana. They express common the okay. Now you can see understand. But you see somebody order to someone. Bho purisa gamang gacchatu. This means dear man, please go to the village. Gacchatu meaning gacchati meaning. Gacchati go. Gacchatu, please go. But for the understander, please go. This is the polite word, no? Gacchatu, please go. Yeah, different only word. Okay? I'm going to explain now. Understand? Gacchati, gacchanti. This is a normal present moment. Present moment we are using. But according to the alapana, being address case, we have to change the our word. Gacchati become gacchatu. Ti change to tu. Gacchatu. Unti change to untu, gacchantu. Only little bit different. Understand? Gacchatu meaning please go. Gacchantu also please go. But singular, plural. Understand? Okay, same way. Please, okay, after write down. First write down. Okay, example, dhavati, dhavanti. How to change?
Dhavantu, dhavantu.
Dhavatu, dhavantu. Agacchati, how to translate? How to change?
Agacchatu, agacchantu.
Pachati, how to change? Oh, very good. Now understand. No need to worry. Okay. Now please try. Practice.
Pachatu, pachantu. Kasatu, kasantu. Chintantu, chintantu.
If you need, write down quickly, as soon as possible. Because our time more important. We have only the few lessons. After few lessons, finish. This time I have to finish some. I have the target now. I have to go until my target. Okay, everybody okay? Now, example. Okay, please recite. Sapurisa o sapurisa, okay? Bho sapurisa meaning deer, the deer virtuous man. Gacchatu. Okay, now you see meaning. Dear virtual man. After dear virtual man, you have to do this mark. I don't know English how to say. Exclamation. This mark, not the comma. Dear virtual man. You have to mark. This one. Because we have to follow the according to the way. This is a rule. I don't know English, but it's for the understand. Then you can understand this if have it's a part. But usually we not use enough bow. Bow meaning everything complete. Next time, if you want to talk to somebody, please come to the PAMC. Then you have to use Okay? Agachatu, welcome. Agachatu, welcome. Agachatu, come, come. Welcome means swagata. Oh, no need to think. Swagata, swagata, welcome. Okay, next one. Bhavan, okay, recite. Pujeti, pujenti, pujetu, pujentu. Plural, no? Bhavanto dharaka, meaning? Dharaka meaning? Children. Pujentu. It's better offer here. Offer. Offer. Usually offer. Usually the respect we call vandati. Vandati, vandanti. Vandati meaning respect. Honor meaning garavati. Garavati, garavanti. But it's better pujintu meaning offer, because some are dictionary, they call English dictionary, they give the many, many meaning. But we have to divide. Pujintu means offer. Respect meaning vandati. And honor meaning garavati. Garavati. Okay, please translate, check. Bhavanto dharaka. Now, bhavanto dharaka meaning alapana bahuvachana. Pujantu meaning kiriya bahuvachana. Buddhasa chatutti ekavachana. Aharam dutiya ekavachana. What is the verb? Which kind of thing they offer? To whom? Who is receiver? Now, this meaning, dear children, please offer the food to the Buddha. Okay? Sorry, sir, Buddhas?
Please respect the Buddha hoods. Buddha hood. They mean Buddha sir, which is
chapter. But ahara. You mean the respect to Lord Buddha's food?
Buddha food.
Okay, please, sir. Please wait. But usually the pujetu meaning offer. Okay? Because now the according to the English dictionary they give the three meaning. Actually respect meaning vandati. Bow down. If I have the something offer to the somebody, at that time we have to use pujeti. I don't have something. I only pay respect. At that time, vandati. Okay? Now, the Sangha, the Venerable Sangha is coming. At that moment, we are respect. Garavati. Understand? The different place. If I have something offered to the Lord Buddha or to the Sangha, at that time we have to use pujeti, no? Pujemi buddhaṁ kusumena nena. Kusuma meaning flowers. With the flowers. Buddhaṁ to the Buddha, pujemi, I offer. I have the flowers. I am going to offer to the Buddha. Pujemi buddhaṁ kusumena nena. Kusumena anena. The different grammar. That's why I cannot take it like this example. Because the kusumena anena. Anena meaning here, this. This. Kusumena, this flower. Actually, this Pali poem explain only the singular. They take this with the this flower. But we have to understand with the these flowers. Pujemi buddhaṁ. Pujemi. Don't have subject. In the Pali poem, Pujem buddhaṁ kusumena nena punyena metin labhami mokkhaṁ puppaṁ milāyāti yathā idamme kāyo tathāyāti vināsa bhāva. Don't have subject. But we have to understand what is the subject. Pujemi. But I haven't teach. Pujemi meaning aham. I offer to the Buddha with these flowers. This meaning these flowers I offer to the Buddha. Understand? Pujemi means something I have offered. At that time we had to use pujemi. Pujeti. But I want to pay respect. This means two or three examples. Now I have the flowers offered to the Buddha. At that time, pujeti. Then want to pay respect. Vandati. Bow down, vandati. The same place we are doing different thing. No? First offer, then respect. If Sangha coming, at that moment we usually talk with the hand close, hand like this we do, respect. Or sometimes we recite Supatipanno Bhagavato like this. This is a Garavati. Garavati. We are respect. We are honest to the Sangha. Garavati. Okay? This different place we can use like this. But if you have something at the time, we use pujeti. But here we cannot say respect. But if you want to say Buddha Saharam, vandati. Vandatu. Okay? Now, Bhavanto Dharaka Buddha Saharam Vandantu. Because now we can say now another one. Bhavanto उपासका बुद्धस्य आहारं वंदन्तु. दिस मीन नाउ वी आर समबडी प्रिपेयरिंग बुद्ध पूजा टू द आहार फॉर द बुद्ध देन समवन टच ऑलवेज साधु साधु अनुमो दे से नो दिस इज अ मीनिंग एट दैट मोमेंट वी कैन से बुद्धस्य आहारं ओके बट हैव टू चेंज द वर्ब बट इक इंग्लिश दे हैव द offer respect on that's why we add but have the different meaning huh? Okay understand next one please recite meaning Dear devotees or maybe layman, devotee, layman, please give the rice to the Sangha. Good. Okay. Now each other you can communicate now. Next time, maybe you have time after finish the class. Maybe somebody go to the meditation retreat in the Batam. At that moment, or if you're free, don't talk the useless thing. Try to communicate small with the small Pali words, or maybe if you are gathered into some place, at that moment you try to communicate each other with the Pali words. It's okay. If somebody wrong, don't laugh. Try to correct this one, like this one, like this. This is a good harmonious. Okay. Try to each other discuss. When we was study at that moment, we are all bhikkhus discuss with the Pali language. We talk, communicate. Dialogue, every day, daily dialogue, we use the Pali language, Pali. At that moment, some words new, we can listen from others. At that time, then someone can listen new words from me. This is a way, slowly. Okay, now understand, no? Next one. देशेन्तु भवन्तो सावका और डिसाइपल बेटर बेकट ऑफ द बुद्धा डिसाइपल उपासकानां टू द ले डिवोटीज धम्मं देशेन्तु प्लीज you have read, please, sir. No, because Bhavanto Savaka. At that time, Bhavanto, Buddhasya Bhavanto Savaka. Different. Because Bhavanto follow the Savaka. Okay, understand? Very good. Can build one sentence by yourself? Oh, at that time? Can? Okay, one of the upasaka. Please build one sentence. Try. One of the upasaka try to build one sentence, a small sentence. Punjattu. Punjattu. Bho acharya. O bho acharya. Bhattang. Punjattu. Good. One more sentence. Somebody can be. Okay. Next time have homeworks, don't worry. Okay. Translate to Pali. Dear fisherman, please give the fish to the recluses. Okay, how to translate? Another thing. Example, English Devi, oh man, hi man, all boa, dear, same family, home, oh man, hi man, somebody, we are talking good English, no? All under the dear, bo, okay? But English different place, hi man, oh man, dear man, all same, but Pali only we use bo. This answer please mark. Answer can see you. Very happy, no? Dadatu also can, Dadatu also can. Because Dadanti also have, Dadati, Dadanti also have, Pali. So, Dadatu, Dadantu also can, Dadatu, Dadantu also can, Dadatu also can. Yeah. But already add the answer. Yeah, whether dadatu o dadantu. You see here? The dadatu, the wrong mistake. Dadatu. Dadatu o dadantu. Dadatu o. Sorry, dadatu, dadatu. Here, dadatu, this mistake, we must change dadatu, here also dadatu. If we hear dadatu, here also dadatu, okay? Follow, same. Dadati, dadanti, dadatu, dadantu, dadati, dadanti, dadatu, dadantu. Okay? Next one. Dear fishermen, please wash the garments for the Brahmins. Washerman. Washer mean plural. Bhavanto rajaka. Please wash dhovantu the garment satake for the brahmin. Brah mistake. Brah mistake. Sorry. Bring the homework. new alapana. Everybody okay? Okay. There's a new homework coming about alapana. Okay. Why too late, our brother? Okay, please, still printing after finish the class. Everyone can collect from the office. Now, please try. Okay, add one noun. Puris, okay, recite. Please, my one request. Tomorrow, I will ask everybody one noun. You try to memorize according to this way. Please recite in front of me. Yeah? Tomorrow, I class one by one. Nah? Okay. Okay? Please, don't miss your class also. Tomorrow, okay. Please write down after, because tomorrow holiday, no? Okay, write down. Tomorrow have class, no? Yeah, tomorrow have. Write down, then try to practice. Because now you know, very easy. Then, without paper, close the eye, recite. Don't worry, if mistake, don't worry, I will support. I will support, okay? Tomorrow, okay? Practice this one. One more. One more. Okay, your homeworks tomorrow lesson, no? Okay, now the previous time lesson 14, remember lesson 14, no? Oh, sorry, my mistake. Lesson 12, 13, no? Must 13, no? I think must 13, no? Lesson 13, I think. Okay, anyway, this one. Locative case, in, on, at. Okay, check. Singalo, luddakassa, avatamhi, patati. Meaning? Okay. The jackal falls into the hunter's feet. Okay, one of the bante. Sakuna kasakanang rukesu sayanti. Please, other keep silent. Listen only. One of the bante.
Birds sleep on the farmer's tree.
Oh.
The birds sleep on the trees of the farmer's
tree. Correct or wrong? Good. The birds sleep on the farmer's tree. Okay, another one. First recite sentence. Recite first. Tapasena.
Tapasena samuttamhi nahayanti. In the sea with the honey.
Correct or wrong? Correct?
Yes.
Okay. One of the upasaka. First recite, Deva. Sapurise Rakkanti.
The deity protect the mutual man in the world.
Good. Another upasaka, one of the upasaka. We had so many upasaka. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, one of the upasaka. So, okay.
Subho Rukamha Makamhi Patati. Parrot falls on the path from the tree.
Correct or wrong? The parrot, Okay. Onto the path, on, on the path. Okay, one of Tupasika from my right side. One of Tupasika. Next one. Bhopalo, first recite. Pasa dasming viharati. Again, yeah, in the palace with the good. Okay, from this side, one of Tupasaka. Here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Pasaka. One of Tupasaka. Okay, recite first Pasaka. Okay, recite. Number 7. Siho Gamamhi. First, Siho, the lion, Pasati. Nare. The men in the village from the mountain. Again, complete. The lion sees from the mountain. This means he is looking the men from the mountain, no? In the man's living in the village. One of Tupasika from my right side, left side. Acharya hattehi samananang pattesu aharam tapenti. Tapenti meaning tapeti keep. One of Tupasika, any of Tupasika, try. One by one. Acharya, teachers. Tapenti. Aharang Patesu. But Patta belongs to somebody. Samananang. In the monk's bowl. Hattehi. With their hands. Okay, again. Sorry, again. The teachers keep. But it's better samananam pattesu. In the balls of the saman also can, but four also can. But the, okay, one of the meaning you can follow. Yes, samananang pattesu is better the chatti follow. In the balls of the recluses. Okay, one of the Tupasaka from my left side. Can try. Upasaka Vani Jasa Putta. Vani Jasa Putta. Upasaka, please, meaning? Gamamhi.
From the village.
The merchant's son received goods from the hunters in village. Okay, next one. Try any of Upasika. Kassa kassa sahaya. First recite whole sentence. Okay, try. What is the meaning different? Kassa kassa sahaya, the farmer's friend. Chindanti, cut. Rukke, the trees. Rajaputtassa rukke also can. The trees of the king. Sorry, prince. Okay. This also can, but here, the tree, Deepasming on the island. Kaka chehi with the souls. Rajaputtasa for the friends. This way also can. Another way. The farmer's friend. Cut the prince trees on the island with souls. Yeah, this meaning this tree belongs to the prince. This also can. Usually the farmers cannot cut the trees of the prince, but because the prince is the owner of the land, no? But we can cut like a robber, thief, can thief, no? But usually, farmer's friend cut the tree for the friend. If you have any question, ask or need to clear, because somebody request me the subject, object, verb. Very easy to make sentence, but if you add the more some words, little bit difficult to understand. If you have any problem, tomorrow our class 7:30. Before maybe if meditate chanting time, no, no chanting, no anymore chanting, no meditating, no chanting, no meditate. After 6 until 7 o'clock, I can explain the how to apply the how to build the sentence. Okay, if 6 to 7, but the official class starts 7:30 until 9:30, but the 6 to 7 I will explain how to build the sentence, small sentence. Okay, now. If you have anything to ask, please join. Okay. Okay, one of the Bhante. The deers wander on the island. ahindanti, ahindanti o charanti. Ahindanti o charanti. Okay. Next one. One of the bante. Gamamhi.
Wakame. Wakamasmin. Pandit.
Sappurisang. Okay.
Sappurisang panditang.
Oh, panditang. Okay, panditang. Hanati. The wicked man, Asappuriso, in the village, Game. The wise man, panditang, kills. Hanati o mareti. Hanati o mareti. Mareti also kill. Huh? Hanati also kill. Okay. Next one of the upasak. Okay, one of the upasak. Try. Again, please correct. The crows, ka ka, fly, wooden the, in the sky, akase, akasami, akasasmi, one of the three, with the parrot, suene, meaning the ka ka. Akase suena uddenti o aka suena akase uddenti. It's better kaka akasam akase suena uddenti. Better. Just change. Kaka akase suena sadding. Because suena uddenti. Suena sadding also we can add. Suena sadding uddenti. Okay. Kaka akase suena sadding uddenti. One of the upasika. Please recite first English. It's better, no? With their hand also can, no? Okay. The beggar Yachako in the monastery Vihare with hand. Hattena the rice hattehi aharang battang o odanang bunjati yachako vihare hattehi odanang bunjati. Yachako vihare hattehi odanam bunjati. This meaning he used both hand to eat. Because ahattehi, he used both hand to eat. Because bigger, no? Bigger sometimes use. Yeah, because now the spoon and fork together. Both hand. But South Asian countries only one hand. Hand, but no spoon, no fork, no chopstick, no. I also don't know how to use chopstick. Okay, next one. One of the upasaka. First, recite first. Okay, in the corner have two upasaka. Okay, please try. One by one, the birds. Sakuna. In the mountain. Pabbatamhi. From the trees. Rukebi. To the sky. Akasang. Fly. Udenti. Okay, meaning sakuna pabbate rukha rukamha akasang udenti. Okay, sakuna pabbate pabbatamhi. Rukamha. Rukkebi. From the trees, Rukkebi, the mystic trees, because many birds, Rukkebi, or Rukkebi or Rukkehi. Sakuna pabbatamhi pabbatasmin Rukkebi akasam uddenti. Please try to the one thing I want to explain. Now we are the send the letter, no? Letter. At that moment we use from to. To is the receiver side. From sending. He also tried from to us to the same place. Now Rukamha Akasam. Understand? Rukamha from the tree. So Rukkehi from the trees to sky to Akasa. Okay, some small thing you have to understand. Same place, one place. Because after from, have to. This from to. Tomorrow, no? Okay. If I alive, if I... My pain. Okay. One of the upasika, try. Our doctors always stay here. She came to see me because pain, no? Okay, next one. Good. up to you. If you see the one fish, machang. But you see the many, machi. But according to English, fish. Understand? Okay, one of the pasak. Try from this side. My left side. Left. One of the pasak, try. Patamhi machang pasanti. Okay. Number 7, next upasak, one of the upasak. The king stands on the stairway in the palace. The king meaning? Bhopalo. In the palace. Pasadamhi. On the stairway, sopane stands. Now the two satami together, no? Okay? On the stairway in the palace, the two satami. Bhopalo pasade sopanamhi tithati. Now you have to understand. Sometime can miss an bhopalo sopanamhi pasade tittati. Can see? Cannot. Why? Palace is a big. Inside the palace, stay away. Understand? Must put palace first. After that, stay away. Now this is a way how to understand. Tomorrow, no? Okay. Understand? Palace is the big. Stay away inside the palace. And this means pasade sopanamhi. This is bhopalo pasade sopanamhi tittati. Understand? Okay, next one, try. One of disciples. Okay, the disciples sit on the rocks in the mountain with the Buddha. The disciples, Savaka, in the mountain, Pabba Tapsmin, on the rocks, Pasa, plural, no? Pasa Nesu, with the Buddha, Buddhena, Nisidanti. Okay. Savaka buddhena saddin. Buddhena saddin you take to up. Because the Savaka follow the Lord Buddha. Then Lord Buddha close to the Savaka. Savaka buddhena saddin. Pabbatamhi. Sorry, here all the rocks, plural, pasana. Yeah, here so, please the mistake. Pasanesu nisidanti. Okay, understand? Because why? Now the, somebody can say Savaka Pabbatasming Pasanesu Buddhena Nisidanti. But Buddhena, who is Buddhena? The Savaka follow the with the Buddha. At that moment, Savaka Buddhena. Buddhena, you try to take close to Savaka. Savaka Buddhena Saddhin. The disciple with the Buddha. Go. Okay? Savaka Buddhena Saddhin Pabbatasmi Pasanesu Nisidanti. And Pasanesu Pabbatami Nisidanti, we cannot say. Why? Pabbatami means mountain is a big one. Inside the mountain, so many stone. Inside the mountain. At that moment, Pasa Pabbatamhi Pasanesu Nisidanti. Savaka Buddhena Saddhin Pabbatamhi Pasanesu Nisidanti. Okay. Next one. The messenger's birds fall from sky into the ocean. Oh, very dukkha, no? No anybody protect them, no? Okay, one of the pasuk. The messenger's bird, do sakuna. Akasamha. Dutasya sakuna aka samha samudamhi patanti. Okay, because from into. This meaning birth already inside the ocean. This meaning into the ocean or inside the ocean. If you from the sky to ocean meaning sometimes can say different. Samuddham. From the sky to the ocean, samuddham. Into meaning inside the ocean. Okay, next one. Okay. See, manavo matulasa darakehi saddhin manchasmin sayati. Because why? Uncle's children, we have to follow yod. Manavo matulasa darakehi saddhin. Did you do homeworks according to Nepali course, first and second lesson?
Yes.
Ah, very good. Okay, can I borrow the one of the book, Nepali course? Okay, take your homeworks according to Nepali course book. Translate into English. Okay, the one of the one, please also recite the question. I will give answer. Meaning of the human beings or to the human with two meaning. One of the two you can add. Two also can add. Manusana. Two or of. It's better if you are right to the human beings. Better bracket chatutti bahuvachana. Of the human beings, bracket chatti bahuvachana. It's better for you to understand. Next one. Purisi two meaning. Dutiya bahuvachana, the men. Sattami ekavachana, in the men. Next one, hattang, the hand, only accusative, dutiya ekavachan. Next, padamhi, on the leg. Yeah, sattami, okay. Next, kayena, with the body. Tatya ekavachan. Oh, karana ekavachan also can. Next one. Oh, on the both. Sattami bahuvachan. Buddhesu in the Buddhas. On Dhammang, Next one. Sangamha. Suriye. Two meaning have. Sons and in the sun. It's proper in the sun because we can see only one sun in the world. Still we can see only one sun. Maybe in future after many years we can see until seven sun. But at that moment we can see in the Brahma Loka. But in the human, if you in the human life you can see only one and two. After two all human beings die. Go to the Deva Loka and Brahma Loka. After Brahma Loka you can see seven sun in the world. According to Satta Suryogamana Sutta Anguttara Nikaya. Satta Suryogamana Sutta explain how appear the seven sun in the world, how destroy the world. Okay? Next. Rukkasa, two meaning, no? To the tree or of the tree. Next. With the sky. Okay. Tatya. Oh, Karan. Next one. Bhopalebhi. Two meaning, no? With the kings or from the kings. Deva. Two meaning. Patama bahuvachana, deities. Panchami ekavachana, from the deva. Deity. Okay. Alapan also you can add. Bho deva, bhavanto deva also you can add. Try to add by yourself for the understanding. Next one. Chanda meaning? How many moon in the world? We can see only one according to our planet. But so many moon in the world. Same way, so many sannos were in the world. But the universe, because the under the one sun, we one chakkavala, no? So many chakkavala, universal in the world. We can see only one moon. Chandra. Ga masma. Next one. Gonaya. Chatutti, no? Next one. Plural. Chatutti and chatti plural. Of the lions to the lion. Next one. Aso. The horse. Patamayaka vachana. Aso. Next one. Sakuna. Sakuna. Bho sakuna. Dear bird. Singular. Manchasmin. It's better on the bed. In the bed is okay, on the bed is better. On the bed. If you inside the bed, can say inside the bed, but on the bed. Okay. Translate into Pali. Sunaka. Of the hand. Hatas. On the men. From the tree. In the islands. Deepe. With the foot. By the hands. To the lion. Of the auction. Of the auction. Go na nang. From the birds. From the birds, sakune bi or sakune hi. By the king. Bhopalin. Oh, deity. Ho, bo, deva. Bo, deva. Others are, oh, deity. Hi, deity. Dear, okay? To the sun. In the sky. Through the body. Tatiya or Karana. Through only Karana. On the bed. Manchas. Of the moons. Chandana, plural, no? Chandana. In the world. Lokasmin. Chirang tittetu lokasmin Samma Sambuddha Sasana. Samma Sambuddha Sasana. This is Samma Sambuddha Sasana. Chirang tittetu lokasmin. Lokasmin in the world. Chirang. Long time. Titta tu? Titta tu. Chiran titta tu. Together you can. Chiran titta tu. Okay? Lokasmi. In the world. The monkey. Through the light. I think next one, I tomorrow check. Now the next lesson, next on tomorrow I will check, and you'd get the new homeworks about Alapana. Please try to practice by yourself. Tomorrow I am going to explain about second person and third first person. Ahang mayang. Ahang meaning I, mayang meaning we. Tuang you, tumhe you, singular you, plural also you, called English, no? This four I am going to explain. I, we, you, and according to the Pali words, the verbs, because the verbs little bit change. Tomorrow our explanation after finish the tomorrow no need to exercise the number third and fourth add. Tomorrow I give homework exercise 3 and 4. 3 and 4 can. Okay, everybody okay? Okay, now one thing. First one, you have to do homework lesson 14, and please one of the noun, how to declension according to Vibhakti cases. Puriso, Purisa, one of the noun, everyone must practice. Please recite in front of me during the class, in front of everybody. Okay? Try, can. Naro can. Same way. Only change the name. Okay, I can give the noun. Okay? I can suggest the noun for each other, each person. Can? Okay. Bhupalo. Kasako. Pasad. Pasado. Buddha. Putta. Manusa. Matula. Kumara. Mitta. Brahman, Vanij, Bhat, Gam, Dham, Vihar, Pat, Bol, Pat, Odan, Hat, corner, hat. Pad, next one, pad. Kaya, next one. Ruk, pasad, no, pasan. Sang, alok, lok. Akas, Surya, Chand, Mag, Chor, Lekak, Dev, Vanar, Deep, munch, bit, ahar, don't forget ahar, every day we take, seeh, mig, as means horse, gone, sunak, varah, Varah, already got no? Varah, Sakuna, bird. Aja, kaka. Already good? Already. Kaka. Already, no? Okay, kaka. Ratha, vehicle. Sakata, chariot. Cart, sakata, cart. Savaka. Summon. Yachaka. Sigala. Sara. And if don't miss your class, because I check according to word, everyone must come tomorrow. Huh? Don't go anywhere. And if you some friend today not come, tomorrow is coming, maybe call, make phone call to them. Please give the new nouns, try to practice. Huh? Okay. Sadhu. Idam me punyang asavakkhaya vahang hotu. Idam me punyang nibbanas pachayo hotu. Mama punya bhagang sabba satanang bhajemi. Te sabbe me samang punya bhagang labhantu. Sadhu.